Get back! Get back! Roxas, we have to take that thing out first.
Yeah. Shion, are you okay?
Roxas?
Easy. Are you hurt?
I'm fine. Thank you. It's just...
You can tell us all about it. But why don't we head back first? There you go.
Thank you.
Eat up. It's gonna melt.
Yeah.
What's wrong? I thought you'd wolf it down.
Did something happen?
We're here for you if you want to get it off your chest. Right, Roxas?
He's right. That's what friends are for.
I can't use the Keyblade anymore. And without the Keyblade, I can't do my job.
What exactly happened?
I don't know. But if I don't defeat Heartless with the Keyblade, the hearts they release will just find their way into other Heartless instead. I swat them in one place, and they just pop up in another. My mission is to go out and collect hearts. If I'm unable to use the Keyblade, I'll be useless.
Is there anything you can do, Axel?
I wish there was, but it's just like she said. Without the Keyblade, she can't collect hearts.
And once they find out, they're gonna turn me into a dusk.
We can't do anything?
I already told you there's nothing we can... Hold on.
Did you think of something?
Roxas, you can work double duty.
Huh?
What do you mean?
Shion, make sure your missions are with Roxas, until you can use the Keyblade again. That way, he can collect the hearts and no one will know that you can't use the Keyblade.
That's it.
But that means you have to collect twice as many hearts.
Yeah, I can do it.
Would you?
Of course I would.
But...
Friends need to lean on each other every now and then. Ain't that right, Roxas?
We're friends. Axel, does that mean you and I are friends, too?
Well, if you're friends with Roxas, then yeah, course you're my friend.
Thank you, Roxas, Axel.
Just eat your ice cream.
Thank you.